Cecily on her 35th birthday. 5 minutes into a romantic dinner with wine and sushi. And oh my gosh, a baby boy who won't go to sleep. How romantic, how nice.
It wouldn't be a complete celebration without you, buddy. You just knew that, huh?